What up? It's the Trooper. Today is Friday. Friday's a rough day. Went to bed at 7 a.m. Woke up at 1:45. You would think that would be enough, right? But I can't wake up. It is now 3:23. Wow, really? It's been that long since I woke up? Last night was a really good game at the Westgate. And, yeah. Yo, shout out to SB Mike for your birthday. Happy birthday, SB Mike. Yeah. Trooper, I know what you're thinking, Trooper. You already gave us a what up, it's the Trooper, this video. You're right, I did. The thing is, what is the thing? The thing is today is Saturday now. It is 2:36 in the PM. Last night, I ended up just staying here, editing the vlog, and then editing a 360 video, and then sleeping, and now it's Saturday. What can I tell you? Fridays are tough, so yeah. I'm gonna head to the strip, let's go. So I decided to come to Excalibur and check something out and show you this something, but I parked in the parking garage and I set up my camera on the edge to do a little time lapse of the taxi cabs driving by between Excalibur and Luxor, and security comes up and tells me that I can't do it. And then I said, why do you want me to not take a picture or whatever? And she was like, we can't have people taking pictures of the buildings. And I'm like, do you realize we're in a tourist city that every single person has a camera in their hand and everyone's taking pictures of the buildings? And she was like, do you realize we just had a shooting, blah 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 blah? And I was like, are you serious? It's a camera, it's not a fucking gun, it's a camera. That is insanity. So I just took my camera and fucking moved on. So this is what I wanted to show you. The poker room is no longer where the poker room has been forever. It is now over here. I still have $40 in comps at Excalibur. Spicy chorizo and a coffee action. First on the list too. from England.
All the way from England with the trooper.
I'm going to pick up my black on black.
There you go.
Black on black.
It is kind of chilly out here tonight, and I love it. Just cashed out from Excalibur, and boy, what a good game. Yes, I won. It was a good game, and I won. That makes it fun. Plus 396, and I want one of those jalapeno pretzel dogs. That's what I'm starving right now. I haven't eaten. Since when I first started playing, I had a chorizo from Starbucks, and that's all I've had today, the entire day, and I'm dying over here. The problem is, I think this friggin' bridge is closed to New York, New York, and I'm not going all the way around the long way for a damn jalapeno pretzel dog. Not doing it. Let's see if the bridge is closed. I think it is, though. Yeah, the bridge over there is closed. So in order to get a jalapeno pretzel dog, I got to do that bridge, and that bridge. Actually, you know what? There's a new donut place and coffee place at the MGM Grand somewhere in there. Man, I don't want to go all the way over there. I don't want damn donuts and coffee. I'm looking for a jalapeno pretzel dog. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna eat something when I get home, I guess. It's kind of boring though, right? So weird without the poker room right here. It's way the hell over there. By the way, they have a security guard standing at the entrance of the poker room, watching the poker room the entire time I'm there tonight. I wonder if it's because of the robbery at the Bellagio poker cage. Could be. I also saw an armed security guard here. Pretty sure a while back, all of the security guards at MGM properties on the floor were unarmed. Or should I say disarmed by the company. Maybe they decided to change that too after the incident at the Root, whatever the hell it was called. What is it? Root 66? So I guess that's gonna mark the end of another night of poker on the Strip. I feel like this vlog might be shorter than normal. I don't know, it feels like not really much went on, you know? Yo, I seriously am loving this weather though. I forgot to end the damn vlog. I mean, yeah, there's this thing I say at the end. No, it is, the hell time is it? 1:43 in the a.m. I'm sitting here editing the vlog. I just realized I didn't end the damn thing. So I'm here to end it now. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.